Jumped out, you would fall less
this
than 3 seconds.
This is like a giant kite.
Dad's here, that's totally jealous of you, Callum.
Jumped in, and we've explained how to jump out if you need to. Let's just run through a couple of things that the instructor's going to talk with you once you're in the air. Obviously, there's two sets of controls in the aeroplane, so we could both attempt to try and fly the aeroplane at the same time. So when we're flying, it's very important for us to know exactly who's in control of the aeroplane at any point. And there's something we call the handover takeover procedure for that. And basically, if
couple of them in the land down that way, and go into the hangar. Thank you. That was excellent.